Our Lady of Lourdes, explained in 3 minutes, with a special prayer. Lourdes is founded on the apparitions of the Blessed Virgin Mary to a poor, 14-year-old girl named Bernadette Soubirous. The first apparition occurred on the 11th of February, 1858. There were 18 in all. The last took place on the 16th of July of the same year. Bernadette often fell into an ecstasy. The mysterious vision she saw in the hollow of the rock Masabiel was that of a beautiful lady who called herself, "I am the Immaculate Conception." Bernadette was the only one who saw the vision, although sometimes many stood there with her. Now and then, the apparition spoke to the seer, who also was the only one who heard the voice. Then, she one day told her to drink of a mysterious fountain. There was no sign of a water spring, but it immediately gushed forth with healing properties. On another occasion, the apparition made Bernadette go and tell the priests she wished a chapel to be built on the spot and processions to be made to the grotto. At first the clergy did not believe her. A basilica was built upon the rock of Masabiel by Father Paramali, the parish priest. In 1873 the great national French pilgrimages began. Pope Leo XIII authorized a commemoration of the apparition, and in 1907 Pius X extended the observance of this feast to the entire church. It is now observed on the 11th of February. Lourdes is one of the most popular pilgrimage sites in the world. On average, about 6 million people visit Lourdes, France, every year. There have been over 200 million visitors in total. The church has acknowledged 70 official miracles occurring at Lourdes. Prayer to Our Lady of Lourdes. O ever Immaculate Virgin, Mother of Mercy, Health of the Sick, Refuge of Sinners, Comforter of the Afflicted, you know my wants, my troubles, my sufferings. Look upon me with mercy. When you appeared in the Grotto of Lourdes, you made it a privileged sanctuary where you dispense your favors, and where many sufferers have obtained the cure of their infirmities, both spiritual and corporal. I come, therefore, with unbounded confidence, to implore your maternal intercession. My loving mother, obtain my request. I will try to imitate your virtues so that I may one day share your company and bless you in eternity. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Please subscribe to Catholic News World's YouTube channel. Thanks and God bless.